kid. I fill it all up, as he said, you know. That's what the processing does. It's a very interesting processing. And it is a receiver that matches the transmit bandwidth that sounds pretty good. That's one of the things I like to do. I also love high fidelity AM. I built a, if you go to my QRZ.com page, you'll see I built a whole bunch of high fidelity AM transmitters. That's something I can do. Software stuff, not so much. But I do enjoy the resulting consequences of having some decent decent fidelity on sideband running the SDR stuff. Anyway, so there you go. Take care.
Thanks for the contact. Appreciate it. I'm sure we
got a number of folks. Off here, but
let me go back to
normal 3.3. Here we are. Normal swap bucket. K1
KW, over.